guys, it's Chris doing his Tasmanian devil bit on the garden. Started yesterday. Been a long time coming, Chris. I've waited 10 years for you to get here. Yeah, judging by, and this is pile number 2 of brambles. Already cut one lot up. Did my Margot Ledbetter bit, didn't I, yesterday? My inappropriate clothing and badly fitting gloves. Thing's dead, isn't it? It's fighting back again. Oh, you found the bunny. Oh. Look, Phoenix might have hidden it somewhere. Venomous snakes and spiders and
I pulled out and a thing came down and grabbed me by the top of my head.
Are you wounded?
Yeah, I got little holes in my head. Like I need another hole in my head.
Is that enough? Everybody's got their mowers out today.
They need them. Nature will reclaim this place. Yeah, shit. It's insane. Growing a damn hedgerow in a yard.
Well, you wanted to live in the English countryside.
There's your neighbor.
Okay. You want to speak to him?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, socks. Here's Mr. Socks. And here's all the stuff we got from the Ingate Stone Garden Center. There's a fountain. We're gonna have to plug it in, put some water in it. Here's some kind of a plant. Debs will come out here and tell us what plant that is. We got bone meal, tiki torch fluid, and Roundup. Tiki torches, yard dealy bobs, Buddha, and a ceanothus plant. Now the ceanothus plant is especially lovely because it grows to a large size and has the most wonderful blue flowers you've ever seen. And that plant has flowers too that have a nice smell according to the lady at the garden center. And there's all the crap I still have to clear away. Anyway. Step two. Here it is, all cleared out. The brambles are gone. Put up our little archway. I'm gonna paint that coal bin. We've got our, there's Debs. I put a Debs in my garden just to make it cute. Debs did all of that.
I did some more than that.
And about 100 times more. And she put those chairs over there and these Dealey Bobs over here and Dealey Bob over there. And the bird in the basket. We're going to plant these as soon as we get the ground ready. The bunny in the basket, he's taking a dump in there. We're going to have to clean it out, or well, we could use it as fertilizer. Is bunny shit, does bunny shit qualify as compost, honey? And there's the fountain that we discovered has a crack in it and leaks water, so we got to get concrete stuff and patch it up. We got to put a new plug on it, but we only paid 20 pounds for it, so hey, you know. And there's the gnarly bird, Dealey Bob. Try to say that 3 times in a row. Huh? About what? I mentioned Buddha. That's not where he's going to stay. He's going to go over there in the garden as soon as we get the garden ready. Get the trees planted and get the gravel down and all that good stuff. And we're going to turn that dead tree in the corner into a bottle tree. That was step 3. The sun don't come, you get a tan from standing in the English rain. Well, we bought a bunch of plants today, and the radio said bad news for gardeners. The temperature's dropping, it's raining. Here's the plants we bought, aren't they nice? We got bedding flowers, our heather, our ceanothus. We left our little evergreen out there. There's a little evergreen. Oh well. Guess we got a little delay in our plans. Brought everybody out for some sun and some water. Look at our little evergreens, aren't they cute? There's a ceanothus getting a drink of water. Now what are these bedding plants called?
I'm not sure. Easter bonnet, is there Alyssum?
Alyssum?
Alyssum.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Alyssum, Easter bonnet. There's our little heathers. 4 little heathers. Here's our osmanthus. It got knocked over last night. I got up this morning, it was laying on its side. I had to come out here in my jammies in the cold and stand it back up. I'm gonna have to get it in the ground here pretty soon. Here's some nice flower pots we got. Look at that, $3.99. We're gonna put our little evergreens just like that. And it will look like that. Gotta get some potting soil for that.
Got some.
Got some? Oh, use the compost?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Hear that, little evergreens? You're gonna have some compost. and you have pretty little pots to go with your pretty little evergreenness. Those are so nice. I like these heathers. Look at that. Aren't they amazing? And they're all different. Once these are planted, they're going to spread, build up a whole little garden.
You tell them that, right?
Huh?
You tell them. That's what you're going to do.
That's what you're going to do, little heathers. You're going to think you're in the Scottish Highlands when you're in the Essex Lowlands. And that ceanothus is going to get big, too, in about 10 years. We are at Elm's Nursery.
Goat in the garden there.
Oh.
Eating the grass.
He's cute. Is that, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. We're making a movie about this because our garden was just a big bramble patch when we started on it. Now it's going to be like a proper garden.
Stages, you know, so you could
have,
so
we can do it.
Yeah. Come together though.
Yep.
Yeah, weren't you, Phil? Right, this time we're sitting
there. Here you go, Phil. Film me. It's working.
Yeah, it'd be easier to get them in. I know, I've noticed.
Well, it's something that'll actually survive.
Okay.
Yeah, we came here the other day and really liked this place, so we had to come back.
Getting you on camera. Why does everybody do that? Everybody ducks away. Well, after you then, mister.
I thought Brittany had talent, right?